is increasingly suspected that our RCrB, we're hydrogen deficient and carbon rich supergiant stars, are the product of mergers of white dwarfs in the intermediary mass regime. The fading is caused by condensation of carbon to soot, making the star fade invisible light, exhibit no real luminosity decrease. Coronae Borealis variables are typically supergiant stars of typical C2 and CN molecular bands. 1, 2, 3, 4! Our Coronae Borealis variable is an eruptive variable star that varies in luminosity in two modes, low amplitude, pulsation, and irregular. Our Coronae Borealis variable is an eruptive variable star that varies in luminosity in two modes, low amplitude, pulsation, and irregular. Two main models for carbon dust formation near the Coronae Borealis stars have been proposed. One model that presumes the dust forms at a distance of 20 star radii, and one model that presumes that the dust forms in the photosphere of the star. The formation of the stars is also unclear. Standard stellar evolution models do not produce large luminous stars. It's possible that the diversity is caused by a diversity of formation mechanisms relating them to extreme helium stars and hydrogen-deficient carbon stars. 1, 2, 3, 1! Our Coronae Borealis variable is an eruptive variable star that varies in luminosity in two modes, low amplitude, pulsation, and irregular. Our Coronae Borealis variable is an eruptive variable star that varies in luminosity in two modes, low amplitude, pulsation, and irregular.
DY Persei variable, our subclass of our Coronae Borealis that are similar to the prototype member. DY Persei. DY Persei is a variable star and carbon star. DY Persei is the prototype of DY Persei class. Pulsate with variables, they are carbon-rich AGB stars that exhibit pulsational virility and irregular fades, similar to our Coronae Borealis stars. DY Persei variable are a subclass of our Coronae Borealis that are similar to the prototype member. DY Persei.
Only DY Persei itself was known until 2008, when the searches for our RCrB variables discovered a 17th magnitude example.
The fades may be caused by obscuring ejection events rather than carbon condensation in the atmospheres of the stars.
DY Persei
variable are a subclass of our Coronae Borealis that are similar to the prototype member. DY Persei.
DY Persei.
DY Persei variable are a subclass of our Coronae Borealis. DY Persei is the prototype of this tiny class of variable stars we're sure to impress. DY Persei.